I'm Tammy, I'm 48 years old. I have three grandchildren, and my grandchildren were the reason that I quit smoking. They always knew that I smoked, but it was never something we talked about. When your four-year-old grandson says to you, "I really love you, but you stink," that's not a nice place to be. He said to me, "Nana, please, please don't smoke." And that was just huge for me. It had a massive impact on me. I smoked for 35 years. You don't realise it at the time, but it's a complete control over your life. We were offered the opportunity in work to talk to these wonderful people that were going to help us quit smoking. And at that point, I was introduced to my no-smoking angel, Doreen. I could have possibly done on my own. Having the support was a really, really important thing to me. You just need to take back the control that the smoking has over you. The fact that other people were doing this, it can drive you on. A little bit of competition never hurt anybody.
You didn't learn to smoke overnight, so you're not going to quit overnight. It's about keeping your eye on the prize at the end.
I really do feel amazing. I've joined the gym, I feel healthy, I feel fitter, I feel happier. I love it. The best thing about giving up is money, health and happiness. I feel embarrassed that I didn't do it for my own daughter, but the fact that I got there in the end, and at least I'm doing it now for her children, for my grandchildren.